Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to download the R download shortcut, and it shows cannot connect to the gallery. And here I get this error message in my iPhone SE. So anyway, how to overcome this issue? So very simple method is you can get your R download from this website, and this website is trustable one. So once you access this website and it asks for the permission, so you can press setup shortcut. So next you can select add shortcut. So here you can select shortcut section, and this is the tar download shortcut. So here you can press this download icon, and it asks for the permission, so you can click to allow. And click to done. So finally you can see the shortcut is successfully downloaded. So how to check it if it is installed or not? So by simply select any one of your image or video from your gallery and press the share icon and slightly scroll down, and here you can see it shows the one option called R download, which means that the shortcut is successfully installed in my iPhone. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.